I salute the transitional services on the base that where I was stationed. They definitely prepared me for the programs and the different companies out there as far as headhunters, job placement companies that could help us, and the people who wanted military people.